Time for a song for the South, from the South.
Virgil Kane is my name. I served on the Danville Dream. To Sherman's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. November 10th, Richmond fell. It was a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, all the people were singing. They went na 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 na. Back with my wife in Tennessee, one day she said to me, Virgil, quick come see, there goes Robert E. Lee. I don't mind shoving wood, I don't care if the money's no good. Just take what you need, Lord, and leave the rest. You never have taken the very best. Hey, the night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went na 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 na. Na 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 na.
De rigtige søtte er, det var faktisk til lydmanden, om han skulle skrue op for stomkardalen. Her kommer sidste vers.
Like my father before me, I'm a working man. Like my brother before me, I took a rebel stand. He was just 18, bright and brave, when a Yankee laid him in his grave. He swear by the blood below my feet, you can't raise a cane back up when he's in defeat. The night they drove old Dixie down, all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, all the people were singing. They went